A Kaukauna man has been arrested for pushing and injuring an 80-year-old man. It happened Saturday in the parking lot of this McDonald's on West Northland Avenue. Appleton police say the suspect had parked in a walkway leading up to the restaurant, and when confronted about it, the suspect got out of his car and eventually pushed the elderly man, causing him to fall and hit his head. The suspect was arrested for aggravated battery and disorderly conduct.